What we have here is a modified Uniflow air steam engine that has been created from a 25cc Home Light weed whacker engine that's been completely stripped of all essential parts. We have the air inlet and exhaust valve. The timing is picked up from two Hall Effect magnetic sensors on the flywheel that use the magnet existing on the flywheel for the old spark ignition. And all the timing and logic is controlled by a custom PIC microprocessor built up here with a display. It's based on a PIC18F programmed in C. To the left of the board, you can see one of the power FET devices that control one of the two valves. So we're going to run this thing on about 30 pounds of compressed air right now, and all of the timing, both inlet and outlet, as well as the duration of the pulses, can be controlled by the four buttons you see on the controller. So we're going to start this baby at about 30 pounds of compressed air, give it a flip, and whammo! Check it out! Running at about 630 RPM right now. The Uniflow steam engine.